little higher. Little higher.
I am a hardware reliability engineer.
Little higher. Oh, that's good. Oh.
A hardware engineer works on something that's physical.
I'm a RF antenna engineer. I design RF systems and antennas. I do black magic at Google. Actually, literally, because we are dealing with invisible waves. So we have a Google group named Black Magic.
So in my role, there are kind of three parts of it. Figure out how a user will use a product. Create a test that will simulate that user's use. Figure out what happened when a product breaks in that test scenario.
Working as a hardware engineer at Google feels like working in a startup, but with the good support.
I worked on several products in my time at Google, one of which was the Explorer version of Glass.
We have a real impact on normal users.
Hardware is an up-and-coming thing at Google. It's broadening as you've seen more and more hardware products come out of Google. I have a PhD in chemistry from MIT. I worked on making solar cells out of nanoparticles, and now I do almost nothing related at all to that. The people that Google tends to hire are very interested in a lot of different things and want to keep learning.
Engineers have the freedom to work on any projects or ideas.
My teammates are the best. They are smart and competent and curious.
Working here is never boring. You have a lot of adventures.
I like feeling like a contributor to something that people interact with on a regular basis and that makes their lives better by organizing their information and making it accessible and useful.